Molweni nginibingelele kuzo zonke iindawo la okufinyeka khona le channel. Igama lami nguvusi mavusana intatheli ephethe iindaba ke ehlwa bahlosile ke laphana weengane zakwethu. Inkulu ke indaba ke laphana weengane zakwethu akaneme ke umculi kamasikandi kosematheni ke laphana usiminofu weengane zakwethu emva kokuthi ke kudlule igidangoma lakhe ke emhlabeni ke. Ubhale kanjena ke laphana usiminofu eenkundleni zokuxhumana uthe rest in peace mfana ngaze nganyanya isibhamu umncane kanjena. Abantu abaningi ke bashiye imibono eyahlukene ke laphana weengane zakwethu bazama ke ukuzwelana naye ke laphana usiminofu weengane zakwethu. Thina ngale kokukhuluma kakhulu ke sizokufundela amakhomenti ke laphana ukuthi abantu bebaphawula bathini ke bezama ukuthi bamkhalise ke usiminofu ngegidangoma ke elidubulekile ke laphana weengane zakwethu. Ubani lona ke? Umajimisa mesulu uthe angifuni ukungasho silimele kakhulu ngalesi sehlo mfowethu ubese mncane kakhulu kodwa ke angeke senze lutho uNkulunkulu mayisevumile ulale ngokuthula hlubi wayisefaka ama emoji akhalayo sohlezi sikuthanda futhi sikukhumbula eqenjini noma uhambe ungasavalelisanga wayisethi ke rest in peace intamo zalo. Ubani ke lona uThabiso Caba uthe sorry bhuti kwakubi rest in peace mfowami. Maningi ke amakhomenti ke laphana weengane zakwethu. Mina ngiyafisa ke ukuzwa uvo lwakho ukuthi wena ngabe kuthini okwakho ukuphawula. Ke sidibane laphana kwi-comment section ngize uvo lwakho ukuthi wena ngabe kuthini okwakho ukuphawula. Ma umusha ngiyacela wenze okulungile uqinisekise subscribe uqinisekise nebell ukuze uzothola ama-notification njalo masiposta i-video entsha. Si-channel hamba phambili umkhanya kude sithi siyabonga.